The challenge is that this research project, this action research project intended to try and address, were basically helping communities to secure lands and rights to their resources, which is a big challenge in the communal areas where we normally find pastoralism. Secondly, to improve the management of the land. Many pastoral communities are facing a lot of challenges related to climate change, encroachment of land, lack of investment in improving the productivity of the land. And then also to help build the capacity of local institutions to manage that land and to take decisions, appropriate decisions about the land. The Action Research Project basically took learning from Ethiopia and brought it to Kenya and Tanzania, because the process of participatory arrangement management has already been piloted in Ethiopia with the support of ILRI. We felt that the process there had been so successful in these different areas that it was a good process to try and pilot, replicate in other countries. The key outcomes from this action research project, I think we can categorize them in different clusters. There's been the benefits that the communities have directly received from the project. Partners worked very closely with the communities to explore the challenges that the communities faced, to work through the participatory rangeland management project with them, and then to help them work out solutions to those challenges. So this is where we also brought in experiences and lessons from other areas, both within the process of implementing participatory rangeland management, but then also looking at solutions for the challenges. So for example, something like participatory rangeland resource mapping, this was a very participatory research tool that we brought here to the project and really strengthened it with the communities, which gave us information, helped us to understand the use of the resources in the area, but it also enabled the community a space to reflect on their resources, understand the challenges that they have, and how to find the solutions to those challenges.